It's him. Do it. Shoot him in the fucking muzzle. Robert, do it! Shoot him in the fucking muzzle! Come on! Shoot the fucking pig!
I remember how it all started.
Rats! Let's go get some cats!
It was during the Third War when me and my sister saw a muzzle, a hybrid between human and pig for the first time. This creature attacked my father. Militaries came, but not for help. They killed my father, burned the bodies, and destroyed every evidence. Soon, muzzles occupied top of the food chain, destroyed our cities, farming us like animals. We are endangered species fighting for survival. Muzzles are smarter, faster, stronger, and always hungry. Me? I'm a bounty hunter working for the human resistance based in the secret nuclear bunker.
You must get into the farm and kill the mother.
This is not my war, Ludmila.
It's not about you.
It's about humanity.
My father told me that
God is a human mistake.
But I think humanity is a God's mistake.
You are the best.
But what I'm really looking for is revenge.
Tell the mother they've swallowed the bait.